The awareness of coming out of the fog of adoption was really so much more profound than even when I researched and found my biological mother and father. While that helped, it really didn't tend to the wound. And it was only after I read The Primal Wound that I was able to finally start answering some of the questions that I've had for a lifetime.